Department of the Navy is a warfighting machine, Navy and Marine Corps, and the threat is worldwide. It's growing. It's getting more complex. Technology is changing. It's getting into the hands of more people, and we only have so much money to spend in the budget, and so we have to be very innovative in how we meet that threat and how we use that resource, so we're supporting our sailors and Marines to the maximum extent possible when they're out doing protecting the country.